How good does it feel to finally get a win out here?
Yeah, I think it was really good for us, especially when they made the run and we were able to execute down the stretch. So it was a good win. Glad we got one after the last one, for sure.
Talking about that last one, what was it like hitting that game-tying bucket at the end of regulation? What does that do for your confidence?
Yeah, no, it was a cool experience. Just knowing that I'm able to execute down the stretch and be able to keep my composure down the stretch. But at the end of the day, we tied it, so it wasn't a game-winning shot or anything like that. So it was just trying to keep my composure for the overtime.
What's this opportunity been like for you to play against some of these other top lottery picks in back-to-back days?
It's a good experience for me. Just being able to get my feet under myself again, just being able to play 5-on-5 live action, play against really, really good players. So it's been good for me and my confidence, and just ready to take everything into consideration. So
what impressed you with how you guys played battling through adversity today?
Yeah, I think they made runs, we made runs, and I think the big thing for us is that we executed down the stretch, and we were able to do different things, switch different laps, and guys were able to have confidence and hit shots and get stops.
Film, like, how critical are you of yourself and what you do, and what's like one of the first couple things you look at that hope stands out on tape?
Yeah, I'm never ever satisfied in what I do on the court. I always know that I can get better. I know that I have a lot of room of improvement right now, and for me, I just try and nitpick little things I do offensively, little things I do defensively, and I watch film a lot with the guys with the Kings, with our summer league coaches. So it's been good to see myself on film and learn from it.
What are some of the ones that you've identified already?
Yeah, just different reads on offense, being able to find the guys in the corner, things like that, and being able to defensively, the rotations, different techniques, things like that, just to make myself better defensively.
Keegan, it seems like you've kind of been starting slower and then getting better as the game's going on. What's your read? Am I off, or are you noticing that?
No. For me, I just want to see what's going on in the game. I know that, especially this game, we had a lot of guys going early. Frankie hit a lot of threes early. And at that point, I just want to get a feel for the game and keep feeding the hot hand. And the hot hand wasn't me at that point. But I was just able to get the ball in my hands down the stretch, and I was able to take over the game in the fourth.
About Nimi on and off the court, what's he like to be around?
Yeah, he's a really cool guy. Just to be around, a guy that I've really connected with off the court, and on the court, I feel like he's just scratching the surface of what he can be. Athletic, being able to, there's a sequence where you'd block two shots in one possession, so you could just see the what he can be. And I feel like he's just got a lot more improvement. He's really good right now too. Yeah, I know that I can affect the game in different ways. Today I felt like I didn't get as many rebounds, but I affected a lot of the rebounds. Either that was tip outs or anything like that, I feel like I affected it. That doesn't show up on the stats or anything like that. But for me, I just try to keep my composure when the game's riled up, just stay composed, stay at my pace. And I know that good things will happen eventually.
Looking back at yesterday, was that about one of the most kind of wild experiences you've had on a basketball court?
I think it was up there, yeah. Yeah, just the atmosphere, just down the stretch, what was occurring. So I think that was a really cool experience to have, especially just going to the NBA and going into those atmospheres. So for me, I felt like that was a really fun game.
Against Paolo, just what did you make of that matchup for you? You mentioned how it was kind of a first time for you.
Yeah, he's a really good player. So for me, I just want to put my best foot forward. And he made tough shots, I made tough shots, but we're both competitors. And on the court, we fought, and I think that was really cool and a really big thing for us and just our competitive nature.
You've gone from the draft to California Classic. Now here, you've got a bunch of games. How's the grind part of things going for you? Are you starting to feel that a little bit?
I missed it. If anything, I feel like that. I just miss the grind of playing a lot of games, practicing all the time. I just miss that grind, and right now I'm just having fun is the biggest thing right now. Yeah.
Thanks, Keegan.